Hey y'all, this is Toru Imahara here, and welcome to part 46 of my Crystal LP. Today we are going to finish taking on the Elite Four. So the next person that's up is the Dark type person. So I just put, I'm going to put my people in an appropriate order, and I'm thinking our best bet here is going to be Zoe, because we're just going to Earthquake on everybody, pretty much. Except for maybe, Gloom, because I know this person has a Gloom, so we're probably going to switch to Shiranui for that. Or maybe Tsubasa even, because you know she's good too for that. So we're going to take the amulet coin off of Tsubasa here and give this to Zoe, because even though we love her soft sand plus stab bonus, yeah, we kind of need some money. Money would be nice. Because you know we're broke after buying crap for the Elite Four. So, item. Give the amulet coin. Awesome. Hoorah. So now we have Zoe up front. And my plan is just to Earthquake on everyone. And I still have all of my items for healing and everything like that available to me if I ever need them. So there you go. So this is the Dark type of the Elite Four. I am Karen of the Elite Four. You're Toru how I'm using. I love Dark type Pokemon. I find their wild, tough image to be so appealing and they're so strong. Think you can take them? Just try to entertain me. Let's go. Well, that's true. Dark types are a pretty good type. I mean, I had a Mightyena in my Emerald playthrough, and though they're technically not the quote-unquote greatest Dark type that you can find in Emerald, I liked it because it was male and it looks like a dog, and so I got to legitly call it Sirius. So yeah, as I said before, our plan is to pretty much Earthquake everybody. Because it has 100% accuracy, does a ton of damage, and we get a stab from it. So yeah, that's our little plan there. And oh no, not Sand Attack again, but guess what? This time we have 100% accuracy on our side! Woohoo! No more dang Umbreon fight from episode 15. That's probably going to be jump-cutted right there because that was a very annoying fight. Vileplume. So I was wrong about the Gloom, but I was right and I was wrong at the same time. So Vileplume here is the final form of Gloom if you give it a Leaf Stone. I know it's a grass type. It's a grass poison type, actually. I remember what, my friend told me. So we're using Fly here, because, you know, it works. Plus we get a stab. Oh, wow. Oh, no. That's paralysis. Paralysis is bad. So we're going to try and confuse you. Yay, it worked. So we're gonna heal Tsubasa's paralysis later. Because we're not gonna use it for the next person. About to use Gengar. We shall! Even though Tsubasa would be great against this person, we are going to send out Zoe. Because I feel like it. And we're spamming her. And her awesome Earthquake, because Earthquake is good against this guy too, or girl, it's female. So fight, Earthquake! Eh, not afraid of that. Although, I'm a little scared that it, you know, of the potential paralysis, but other than that, I'm not scared of it. See? Zoe is awesome! About to use Murkrow. We shall. Actually, no. Zoe has a rock type move. Never mind! Zoe is awesome! Roll out. Sweet. Eh, Feint Attack's a dark type move. It's okay, I guess. Roll out. Awesome, dead in two hits. Beautiful. About to use Houndoom. We shall not, because Zoe works for this guy too. Houndoom is a fire dark type. It's pretty speedy and, you know, it's not too horrible. I don't know too much about it. Ow. That hurt. Miss. You can't miss. Okay, earthquake then. We have Gojira as a backup just in case.
You're talking about how bad this guy is and he almost kills you.
No, he's not. He's not bad. No, this guy's hard. This is where I died many a time in my first playthrough is right on this guy. But looky there! We killed him with 22 HP left. That is beautiful. And we're not using Zoe in the next one either, so we should be fine because of that. So strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon. That is only the selfish perception of people. Truly skilled trainers should try to win with their favorites. That is very true. That's why I like Tsubasa so much. I like your style. You understand what's important. Go on, the champion is waiting. Okay, and for that champion, we are getting Gojira out here. And we are not even using the amulet coin. Because there is another item I want to put on Gojira very much. And I think it's going to help us out a lot. So I know I'm not going to get any extra money from this because I'm not putting the amulet coin on Gojira. But I don't care. We are using Gojira for this entire battle. Or at least we're going to try to. So we still have all our healing items ready to go. And so here is the champion. Who do you expect other than Lance, the second coolest person in this game? I've been waiting for you. Toru. I knew that you, with your skills, would eventually reach me here. There's no need for words now. We will battle to determine who is the stronger of the two of us. As the most powerful trainer and as the Pokemon League champion, I, Lance the Dragon Master, accept your challenge! And this guy, I will warn you, is very, very hard. He's the champion for a reason, okay? So he's gonna start out with a Gyarados. And yes, we've started out with Gojira, but we're going to just bite this dude to death and see what we can do with that, okay? So us just being a good old water type helps. Not very effective. Awesome. Let's try a Slash. Slash is a normal type move that has a lot of damage to it and has a high critical hit ratio. So I like it. Okay, slash you again. Plus it's fast, so that helps. So we lost a little PP, a little HP there, but that wasn't too horrible. About to use Dragonite. We shall not. Dragonite here is a very, very good Dragon-type Pokemon. It is the final evolution of a Dragonair, so I highly, highly recommend it if you want a Dragon-type Pokemon, okay? So yeah, we're just going to ice punch all these people. And as I said, the never melt ice is going to help us here. So he's about to use Dragonite again. We will not. Because Gojira is our best bet here. So fight, ice punch. So slowly draining his HP. Good. Super effective. Awesome. See, as I said, level 55 really helps. About to use Dragonite. We will not. Okay, fight. Ice punch. Bang. Oh, and this guy's only level 50. Dang. He's lower level than the first two. Okay. Well, I guess that helps us out. And thankfully for us, his last two Pokemon are also weak to Gojira! Because his last two are an Aerodactyl and a Charizard. One of which is a rock flying type, and the other, which is a fire type. So, yeah, we're gonna just surf on these buddies and make them cry. Oh no, we flinched. That's not good. So I'm officially not liking this rock slide thing right now.
Oh, yeah.
Using surf. Plus we're 10 levels over than him. Alright, awesome. More experience. Maybe I should have used Ice Punch on that dude, because that would have worked too, but yeah, we're not going to change Pokemon. We're going to use Surf here, and we should be faster than this dude. At least I think so. Surf. Yes! I was right! So with our stab, and even though we don't have the Mystic Water on us, we should still kill this guy because we're 10 levels over him, and water is super effective against fire. Hoorah! See, we did a breeze, and I still kept all those items I purchased earlier. So hoorah, Champion Lance is defeated. It's over. But it's an odd feeling. I'm not angry that I lost. In fact, I feel happy. Happy that I witnessed the rise of a great new champion. And we get lots of money. So even without the amulet coin, we got 5,000 money. That's good. Whew. You have become truly powerful, Toru. Yeah, and I won with awesomeness. Your Pokemon have responded to your strong and outstanding nature. As a trainer, you will continue to grow strong with your Pokemon. And what's this? Oh no, it's all over. Professor Oak, if you weren't so slow. Ah, Toru, it's been a long while. You certainly look more impressive. Your conquest of the league is just fantastic. Yeah, I sweep them all without using a healing item. Your dedication, trust, and love for your Pokemon has made this happen. Your Pokemon were outstanding too. Because they believed in you as a trainer, they persevered. Congratulations, Toru. Let's interview with the brand new champion. This is getting to be a bit too noisy. I agree with you. Toru, could you come with me? Sure, why not? Oh, wait, we haven't done the interview. And I love this. She just goes back and forth like crazy. It's kind of funny. It's been a long time since I last came here. This is where we honor the league champions for all eternity. The courageous Pokemon are also inducted. Here today, we witness the rise of a new league champion, a trainer who feels compassion for and trust toward all Pokemon, a trainer who succeeded through perseverance and determination, a new league champion who is all the making of greatness. Toru, allow me to register you and your partner as champions! Hoorah! So hopefully the credits will take only 3 more minutes, because that's all we got. Saving record, don't turn off! Of course not. So we'll go through each one. Gojira found at Newbark Town at level 5. Siddhartha found at Goldenrod at level 20. Zoe found at Route 46 at level, I think it was 3 or so. Shiranui found at the route right outside of Azalea Town at level 5-ish, maybe 7. I forget. Tsubasa found on the route right outside of Newbark Town at level, like, 5-ish. And Hotaru found in the route on to Olive, to between Ecruteak and Olivine City. And she was found at level 25, so apparently I'm getting good at this, but I have a long way to go. Well, I don't really care much about the Pokédex, so there you go. Pokemon Crystal Version Staff. But it's not down here. Oh no. But wait, there's more! So while we're enjoying the credits, I'm going to say a little stuff. I am definitely going to be doing the Kanto region, although we're probably going to be using the map more, and I'm probably going to be using Bulbapedia more, because even though I've been to the Kanto region twice now, I don't know it as well as I do the Johto region. So yeah, we're going to be, you know, looking up stuff for that. Occasionally, if necessary, but most of the time I'll try to figure it out on my own, so I guess the rest of this LP is, I guess you could call it semi-blind, because I've played it before, but I don't remember it as well. Excuse me, just like the, you know, Ice-type gym, that puzzle. I do not remember that puzzle very well, but now I know the solution, and now I know it by heart, so yay! So hopefully this lovely credits screen will only take about 45 more seconds. So let's read some cool Japanese names. Ishihara, that's cool. And oh, now we're back to the US version stuff. Oh, no, wait, there's Nakamura, that's a cool name. Masuda's cool. Aw, lame US names. Wait, no, there's Hiroto. Nah, that's great. Osawa's kinda cool. Boring. Nakamura, again, cool. Tamura, that's a cool name. Tada, Sato, that's cool. Mori, that's a cool name. Mashima, Nomoto, Kawamura. Those are all, like, cool-sounding names. Hashimoto, Yamauchi. I cannot pronounce that. And hurrah, the end. But not really. It's just sort of the end. But yeah. And now we get the starting screen once more. So I'll see y'all in the next episode when we are going to begin the Kanto region. So I'll see y'all then. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.